My favorite chapter was the analysis about home improvement. I've done a lot of home improvements, and I've always followed the conventional wisdom, which says you're best off spending money improving your kitchen. Turns out that's not the case, that actually you'd be much better off upgrading a bathroom or adding another story to your house.